Hello, comrades. As you know, we are doing chapter number 11, metric units. Okay, so today in this video we will learn how to convert lower units into higher units. Okay, to convert lower units into higher units we use division. So we are having this exercise. Convert the following. First question is 8920 liter to kiloliter. As you know, kiloliter is bigger unit, higher unit, and liter is smaller unit. So smaller unit to bigger unit, for this we have to use divide. So 1 liter is equal to 1 by 1000 kiloliter. Okay, so KL means kiloliter. So we are having this question, 8920 liter divided by 1000. In place of this liter, we have to write 1 by 1000 kiloliter. So when we will write like this, then 3 zeros are here, we will use decimal. So 3 zeros means 3 digits, 1, 2, 3, 8 decimal, 920 kiloliter. Okay. Next is KL means kiloliter, and L means, this capital L means liter. So next question B part is 666 milliliter to liter. अब लीटर से मिलीलीटर जाते हैं, देन वी आर डूइंग मल्टीप्लाई, बट मिलीलीटर टू लीटर जाना है. दिस इज स्मॉलर यूनिट, दिस इज बिगर यूनिट. स्मॉलर टू बिगर मीन्स डिवाइड, एंड वी नो दैट इन 1 मिलीलीटर 1 by 1000 लीटर आर देयर. सो 666 डिवाइड बाई 1000 लीटर, इन प्लेस ऑफ मिलीलीटर वी विल पुट 1 by 1000 लीटर. सो अगेन वी विल यूज डेसिमल. 3 zeros means decimal, 666 liter or answer. Next is C part, 4528 liter to hectoliter. Okay, L means liter, HL means hectoliter. As we know, 1 liter is equal to 1 by 100 hectoliter. H means, HL means hectoliter. So again, in this question we will put the, is one in place of 1 liter we will put 1 by 100 hectoliter. 4528 divided by 100 hectoliter means 2 zeros, 45 decimal 28 hectoliter will be your answer. Clear? Next is D part, 1208 DL to L. Now decaliter and liter, DL means decaliter. So 1 DL is equal to 1 by 10 liter. Then in this question we will, in place of DL we will put 1 by 10 liter. So 1208 divided by 10 liter is equal to, again we will put decimal, 1 0 means decimal will come here, 120 decimal 8 liter will be your answer. Okay, in such type question you have to always remember that when we are converting lower units into higher units we use division. Okay. So try to do these questions. Thank you.